One of my favorite features in Keynote has been the live video, where you can embed your phone or iPad's camera straight into your presentation, which is perfect for things like remote teaching. Well, it's got even better with the new update to Keynote, because now you can remove your background from the live video, just like this. On my presentation here, I'm going to add a new live video in the same way we normally would. So I'm going to insert and then choose live video. From here, when I've positioned my video, I can then go onto the format brush in the top right-hand corner, and here on the video settings, I have a toggle to turn on or off the background. Doing this works immediately and does a really clean job of removing anything behind you. It doesn't just blur the background, it removes it completely. And that opens up lots of possibilities for your presentations in Keynote, because as I move that video around and resize it, I can then interact with the content behind the video on my slide presentation in a way that I simply couldn't do before. I think this is a great new feature and I can't wait to explore it some more. Please do subscribe down below for loads more iPad tips. I'll see you next time.